Spring begins before dawn tomorrow morning, but it's going to feel more like winter. I'm meteorologist Megan Borowski. Low temperatures tomorrow morning are expected to fall into the 40s across Alachua County. 48 degrees as you're waking up in Micanopy and Keystone Heights, 49 in Gainesville and Alachua, 47 degrees toward High Springs. In Marion County, 51, your forecast low. In Ocala, 51 degrees as well in the Villages. So a chilly start to your Saturday, and unfortunately, if you don't like the cooler temperatures, you're not going to like this weekend's forecast. Why? Well, yesterday's front that stalled over South Florida, that's actually going to start to lift northward over the weekend as our center of low pressure develops along it. That'll bring in northeasterly winds, kick up a little bit of cloud cover thanks to moisture from the Atlantic Ocean, and those northerly winds going to keep temperatures suppressed. Highs tomorrow afternoon only in the lower 60s, 63 degrees here in Gainesville with mostly cloudy skies. A stray shower possible. Your better chance for showers, though, will be on Sunday. Best chance for those will be closer to the St. Johns River. A little warmer on Sunday, but overall still feeling chilly. Temperatures only in the upper 60s. So unfortunately, this weekend not looking too good, but next week things start to get better. They get more seasonable. By Monday, we'll be near average in the lower 70s with partly to mostly cloudy skies. Tuesday in the upper 70s, we really start to warm up. By Wednesday onward, high temperatures above average in the low to mid 80s.